Anyways, I just recently created a challenge called the cold water on your mouth kind of, I guess, challenge.
Sure.
You put your mouth in super cold water while it's in a cup, and you just let it sit there and see how long you can do it. We're probably going to make it the longest because, after all, we are the creators of this. Well, I am. And it's Wolf Weston. Go subscribe to my channel. Also, G-Money Vlogs here. Subscribe to him.
So Gavin and Weston.
Get your cup. Get your water cup.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, I need it.
Can you? I'll get it.
Is this?
Put your knee down. Put your knee down. Cause of.
Bro, ready? We should pour some out.
Three.
I'm pouring some out. Yes.
Three, two, one. Not your nose. Just your chin and your mouth.
Mmm. Stop, bro. Stop it. Hey, stop. Stay away from me. Go on your side. What are you doing? Bro. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot. No.
Whoa, this feels so weird, bro.
I don't like this challenge. Hey, oh, come on! Hey!
Don't pour it on me. I'm not in the bath. I got a lot of water.
Thanks for watching the cold water on mouth challenge.
Oh, I'm so stupid. My feet were still in there.
See you guys in the next video. And stay tuned to Logan Paul because he's about to hit 10 million. Bye.